time for prayer.
O worthy God, the preserver and protector of all, you are without beginning and without end, non-dual, beyond comparison, and none can measure you. You are without color, without expression, without form, and without attributes. You are unlimited and unfathomable, beyond imagination and conception, eternal and imperishable. You are indivisible, and none can see you but with eyes divine. You always were, you always are, and you always will be. You are everywhere, you are in everything, and you are also beyond everywhere and beyond everything. You are in the firmament and in the depths. You are manifest and unmanifest, on all planes and beyond all planes. You are in the three worlds and also beyond the three worlds. You are imperceptible and independent. You are the Creator, the Lord of Lords, the Knower of all minds and hearts. You are omnipotent and omnipresent. You are knowledge infinite, power infinite, and bliss infinite. You are the ocean of knowledge, all-knowing, infinitely knowing, the knower of the past, the present, and the future, and you are knowledge itself. You are all-merciful and eternally benevolent. You are the soul of souls, the one with infinite attributes. You are the trinity of truth, knowledge, and bliss. You are the source of truth, the ocean of love. You are the Ancient One, the highest of the high. You are Prabhu and Parameshwar. You are the beyond God and the beyond beyond God also. You are Parabrahma, Allah, Ilahi, Yastan, Ahura Mazda, and God the Beloved. You are named Isa, the only one worthy of worship. We repent, O God, most merciful, for all our sins, for every thought that was false or unjust or unclean, for every word spoken that ought not to have been spoken, for every deed done that ought not to have been done. We repent for every deed and word and thought inspired by selfishness, and for every deed and word and thought inspired by hatred. We repent most specially for every lustful thought and every lustful action, for every lie, for all hypocrisy, for every promise given but not fulfilled, and for all slander and backbiting. Most specially also, we repent for every action that has brought ruin to others, for every word and deed that has given others pain, and for every wish that pain should befall others. In your unbounded mercy, we ask you to forgive us, O God, for all these sins committed by us, and to forgive us for our constant failures to think and speak and act according to your will. Beloved God, help us all to love you more and more, and more and more, and still yet more, till we become worthy of union with you, and help us all to hold fast to Baba's Dhamma till the very end. Avatar Meher Baba Ki Jai.
Namaste.
Avtar Meher Baba Ki Jai. Welcome everyone to the sacred space of Arti in Baba's love. I will share in the chat the raise hand instructions for everyone to know. And may we offer our hearts sharing to Baba and the Baba within all of us. I would like to begin the sharing today with a little chant in prayer of another close friend who went today to Baba, and a whole lot of other souls of close ones who have left for Baba to be in Baba's arms. And to all those who are critical and all loved ones to have strength in Baba's love, and may we hold on to his Dhamma till the very end. Namo Meher Baba Namo Om Namo Meher Baba Namo Om Namo Meher Baba Namo Satchitanand Paramanand Nehru Baba Vigyanan Satchitanand Paramanand Nehru Baba Vigyanan Satchitanand Paramanand Nehru Baba Vigyanan Hari Paramatma Allah Ahur Mast God is than who Hari Paramatma Allah Ahur Mast God is than who Hari Paramatma Matma Allah Ahur Mast God Yazdan Hu Ahur Mast God Yazdan Hu Avtar Meher Baba Ki Jai. And we have the honoring to begin. Jai Baba honoring.
Jai Baba, everyone. So sorry about your close ones, Roshni. This is about Sheri Arji. Yesterday was his death anniversary. Right before his death, Baba's friend Bailey was taking Sheri Arji to a hospital in Bombay. At that time, taking both my hands in his warm hands and pressing them lightly, Sheri Arji apologized for all the trouble I had taken for him. Then, after thanking me for all the service I had rendered, he said, "I am not hopeful of seeing you again. I am getting myself admitted in the hospital at Bombay only to surrender to death. Convey to Baba that I remembered him. Also convey my love and my salutations to him. You too accept my last salutations and always stick to Baba with politeness and respect. He is the only one to help and benefit you. You have my blessings for that." As Bailey relates, Baba's father had always been aware of the high state his son had achieved. Years before, Sheri Arji had started referring to Baba as Khuda Rashida, a Farsi phrase that means one who has reached God. Thereafter, in all his correspondence with Baba, he would begin by writing on the top of the page, "Khuda Rashida Farzan," which means God-realized son. On one occasion, Sheri Arji, emptying his heart to me, said, "What I had tried to gain through so much hardship, Merwan has already gained. From my early childhood till I got married, I had spent my life with the sole aim of realizing God. For that, I have suffered a lot and got a lot of experiences, but I could not achieve that single goal of mine. And that is because it was not in my destiny, but was reaped by my son. And this is my great happiness. Being a family man, this joy is no ordinary thing for me. My mukti will be obtained at the hands of my Khuda Rashida Farzan. Through him, we, his parents, will become one with God and reach that ultimate goal. For me now, my death too will give eternal peace, and I am only awaiting that." Jai Baba.
Jai Meher Baba. Thank you, Noreen. Thank you. And now we have dear Utakshi and Marukanti.
Jai Baba.
Jai Baba.
TV hai zameen, tera aasman, tu bada meherban, tu bakhshish kar, sabhi ka hai tu, sabhi tere, khuda mere, tu bakhshish kar, teri hai zameen, tera aasman, tu bada meherban, tu bakhshish kar, sabhi ka hai tu, sabhi tere khuda mere tu bakhshish kar teri marzi se hai malik hum is duniya mein aaye hain teri rehmat se hum sab ne ye jism aur jaan paaye hai tu apni nazar hum par rakhna kis haal mein hai ye khabar rakhna teri hai zameen tera aasman tu bada meherban tu bakhshish kar sabhi ka hai tu sabhi tere khuda mere tu bakhshish kar tu chahe to hame rakhe tu chahe to hame mare tere aage jhuka ke sar khade hai aaj hum saare wo sabse badi taqat wale तू चाहे तो हर आफत टाले तेरी है जमीन तेरा आसमां तू बड़ा मेहरबान तू बख्शीश कर सभी का है तू सभी तेरे खुदा मेरे तू बख्शीश कर तेरी है जमीन तेरा आसमां तू बड़ा मेहरबान तू बख्शीश कर अवतार मेहर बाबा की जय
जय बाबा हाउ लवली एंड नाउ वी हैव मेहर
Jai Baba, and Baba, please take over. The inquiries of mind and experience of heart. Everything that is great and magnificent is beyond the mind, and mind can never get the answer. Why? What? How? You have to learn. One thing. That it is not necessary to satisfy the mind about every experience. Experience of the heart, experience of the being, and experience of the transcendental should not be made a point of inquiry. You should not ask why you should enjoy them. You should not ask what is happening. Because if you insist on these questions, the happening will stop. If you can teach the mind to ask the right questions and not to interfere in realms which are beyond it, you will have disciplined yourself for more and more, greater and higher experience of enlightenment. There is only one big longing left inside one's heart. It is at the master's feet again and again and again. Be in his divine presence. Drink from the cup of love, that nectar flowing consciously, never ending. Jai Baba, Jai Baba.
Jai Baba Meher, thank you for the beautiful quote.
Welcome, Roshni.
And we have dear Tim after long. Lovely to see you, Tim. Jai Baba.
Thanks, Roshni. Jai Baba to all. Oh, Meher Baba. Oh, Meher Baba. Meher Baba. Oh, Meher Baba Avatar. Meher Baba, now that you're beside me, it's hard work that you guide me. There can be no other beloved and lover all in you. Meher Baba. Oh, Meher Baba. Denied love, deeply buried, always ending up nowhere. Now Meher, my heart belongs to you. Meher Baba. Oh, Meher Baba. Oh, Meher Baba. Avatar. Meher Baba, you gesture to follow. Would I give my all? Oh, the secret in dying is in all things trying to please you. Meher Baba. Oh, Meher Baba. Oh, Meher Baba. Avatar. Meher Baba, the distance to cover is managed by the lover who travels most lightly, who holds most tightly onto you. Meher Baba. Oh, Meher Baba. Oh, Meher Baba. Avatar. Meher Baba. Oh, Meher Baba.
Jai Baba. Tim, please slot out your calendar for Saturday to be with us. And now we have dear Joe, another long timer, no see. Jai Baba, Joe.
Jai Baba, Rasni. Jai Baba to everyone. I'm going to sing a Jamie Newell song called Meher. Mera, in what manner do you love him, that your hold on to him is so strong? We live just come to know him, it is for this love that we long. For all of his lovers in creation, it seems that he's closest to you. So Mera, tell us, how do you love him, so that we might love him that way too? He came as if an angel sent from heaven, but we found it rather odd to learn that this angel sent from heaven had turned out to be God. And a simple heart breaks when one thinks of mistakes made in a moment so weak. And faced with this task, we now come to ask to help toward this goal that we see. So tell us, Mera, in what manner do you love him? And what makes your love so pure? That there is no hardship or suffering for him that you would not endure. We who have never come to know him still long for love so true. So Mera, won't you tell us how you love him, so that we might love him that way too. you. There's a mist in the field in the morning, but the sun comes to burn it all up. Just as the mist of our clouded imagination is removed by the warmth of his love. And we see all around the love shining down, direct from the heavens above. And we grow close, yet as close as we get, we never can get close enough. So man, what manner do you love him? No, it really's not hard to tell. We see it in you, look at his picture. Your eyes seem to show us so well. Though it might be rude of us asking, really, what else could we do? Oh, Mara, if we knew how you loved him, then we might love him that way.
Thank you, Joe. Both your songs were like soothing balms on the heart. And now we have dear Rati. So we'll have Rati and Biku sing back to back so that we don't have to wait for their hand up. Jai Baba.
बाबा तेरे चरणों की घर धूल भी मिल जाए बाबा तेरे चरणों की घर धूल भी मिल जाए सच कहता हूँ मेरी तकदीर बदल जाए बाबा तेरे चरणों की सुनते हैं तेरी रहमत दिन रात बरसती है सुनते हैं तेरी रहमत दिन रात बरसती है एक बूंद ही मिल जाए कली मन की खिल जाए बाबा तेरे चरणों की ये मन बड़ा चंचल है कैसे तेरा भजन करूं जितना इसे समझाऊं उतना ही मचल जाए बाबा तेरे चरणों की मैं हर तेरे चरणों की नजरों से गिरा नाना चाहे जितनी सजा देना नजरों से जो गिर जाए मुश्किल है संभल पाए बाबा तेरे चरणों की बाबा इस जीवन में बस इतनी तमन्ना है तू सामने हो मेरे मेरा दम ही निकल जाए बाबा तेरे चरणों की कर धूल भी मिल जाए सच कहता हूँ मेरी तकदीर बदल जाए बाबा तेरे चरणों की मैं हर तेरे चरणों की
उतार मेहर बाबा की जय
जय बाबा एवरीवन दुनिया वालों जागो रे जागो gaya avtar ho aa gaya avtar aa gaya avtar ho aa gaya avtar duniya walo jaago re jaago sukh ki khoj mein firne walo aaj nahi ye khabar ya sun lo aa gaya avtar ho aa gaya avtar aa gaya avtar ho aa gaya avtar duniya walo jaago re jaago aaya hai de suno samay suhana suno samay suhana शिव सागर से हुआ प्रभु का खाना हुआ प्रभु का खाना सुख शांति का ले संदेशा सुख शांति का ले संदेशा आ गई सरकार वो आ गया अवतार आ गई सरकार वो आ गया अवतार दुनिया वालों जागो रे जागो सुख सागर में डूबी दुनिया सारी धूम मची है इधर उधर क्या भारी इधर उधर क्या भारी इस हालत से बचाने वाले इस हालत से बचाने वाले आ गए करतार वो आ गया अवतार आ गए करतार वो आ गया अवतार दुनिया वालों जागो रे जागो बड़ा कठिन है समय आज का भाई मेहर बिना नहीं संकट हारा कोई संकट हारा कोई शरण जाएंगे उनके बंधन शरण जाएंगे उनके बंधन छुड़ाएंगे सरकार वो आ गया अवतार छुड़ाएंगे सरकार वो आ गया अवतार दुनिया वालों जागो रे जागो बहुत कठिन है उनको समझना प्यारे उनको समझना प्यारे उसे चाहिए पिछले भाग हमारे मधुसूदन तुम रही हो सवर के मधुसूदन तुम रही हो सवर के धर ली जो मैं हार वो आ गया अवतार धर ली जो मैं हार वो आ गया अवतार दुनिया वालों जागो रे जागो सुख की खोज में फिरने वालों आज नहीं ये खबरिया सुन लो आ गया अवतार वो आ गया अवतार आ गया अवतार वो आ गया अवतार दुनिया वालों जागो रे जागो अवतार मेहर बाबा की जय
जय बाबा थैंक यू भिखु एंड रति थैंक यू एंड नाउ वी हैव डियर मार्था दैट वाज ब्यूटीफुल थैंक यू
जय बाबा So last evening was, I think, the last attempt at a sign of snow here in my little valley in Western New York. And so this morning I found a beautiful poem that warmed me right up, written by Mani. And it's called May Her Baba's Love. there dwells in a desolate countryside on a far off lovely hill, its head turned up to the wide blue sky, a yellow daffodil. As it sways with joy in the gentle breeze, it sings a song or two, which hold the sweetest words on earth. Oh, Baba, I too love you. Around a pink rose in my garden hovers a bumblebee. From rose to rose, it dances wild in sheerest ecstasy. It whispers to the flowers all, kissing the shining dew, says words that every flower knows. Oh, Baba loves me too. J Baba.
I'm not sure what happened. And Al, you're up. Al? There you are.
Jay Baba, everyone. Baba, I come to your garden to sing and to pray. Each day in the morn and the evening, I think of you, true love. With you I long to be. For without you, beloved, this life is empty. Oh, how I love to recall the times that you held me. I miss you so much I could cry. Yet illusions of Maya linger in my heart. And those same old sanskaras still keep us apart. Baba, there's peace in this garden. There's peace in the air. And there's peace in the sound of your silence. There is peace from the roses in your Samadhi, and when I feel your presence, there is peace within me. Oh, how I love to recall all the times that you held me. I miss you so much I could die, but illusions of Maya linger in my heart, and those same old sanskaras still keep us apart. Oh, Baba, please awaken my heart. Make those age-old impressions forever depart. Those are the impressions departing. Not me now. I'm staying here. But the impressions are leaving. I can see them leave. Look, Noreen's are leaving too. I don't think she has any left. Angela's, they're leaving. Betty's are leaving. My God, no time at all. We'll all be one. Angela, will we still be Zooming when we're all one?
For
thank
sure.
you, Al. Thank you, Al. And now we have dear Angela.
It just feels like a good day for this song. Holy Baba, hold me all night long. Holy
tears and then hold me till my heart stays strong. Hold me, Baba, all night long. Oh, hold me, Baba, till I'm urgent need. Hold me till my soul's set free, and then hold me till I sing my song.
Speaking of which, Jim Myers tomorrow.
Jai Baba, that was lovely. Thank you, Angela. And we have dear Betty. Jai Baba, Betty. So good to see you. Baba's Betty.
All right. Here's what for you, Roshni.
Do you want to show your video?
Oh my gosh. Thank you. It's early for me, guys. This is Leela. I know you two like it. The eyes of the baby behold everything from under. The eyes of the young man behold his lady's face with wonder. The eyes of the old man look upon the flowing river. What of those whose eyes are one? They lead this world forever. Leela, Leela, this world life is just a game. Winners lose and losers win, and the game is still the same. Leela, Leela, this world is just a play. Those who say don't know, and those who know don't say. Where is a man who in his heart can really feel it? Can he feel it in himself, and then can he reveal it? Let us sing to God and clean our hearts of strangers. When mind is gone, the heart is strong, and love remains forever. Leela, Leela, this life is just a game. Winners lose and losers win, and the game is still the same. Leela, Leela, this world is just to play. Those who say don't know, and those who know don't say. How can one accept life who does not accept the dying? How can he achieve his purpose without even trying? How can a man have courage who cannot as well be tender? He who wins the game is he who's learning to surrender. Leela, Leela, this life is just a game. Winners lose and losers win, and the game is still the same. Leela, Leela, this world is just a play. Those who say don't know, and those who know don't say. Meher is the man who in his heart can really feel it. He feels it all within himself, and for us did reveal it. So let us sing aloud and let our hearts be gladder. Sing to God until the masquerade no longer matters. Leela, Leela, this life is just a play. Those who say don't know, and those who know don't say. Leela, leela, this life is just a game. Winners lose and losers win, and the game is still the same. Jay Baba, everybody.
Jay Baba, thank you, Betty. And we have Meher, who has her hand up again, and we can have some one or two more sharings if Meher or anyone else would like to share and sing.
Baba, please read again. The seed of godliness in you. Awareness, the seed of godliness in you. You have to see that awareness and mechanicalness cannot exist together. There is no coexistence possible between those two factors. Effectively, and is a quality. Machines are more effective than human beings. Because effectivity is required. You become more mechanical. As you become more mechanical, your awareness disappears. As your awareness goes deeper, your actions may not be efficient, but they will have a new quality, the quality of grace, which is far more valuable. No machine can have the quality of grace. Your actions, your words will have a beauty of their own. Jai Baba. Jai Baba.
Jai Baba, beautiful. And so is our password for the month. I am God. Jai Baba, and we have Tim again. Yay.
Okay. Begin the beginning. When they begin the beginning, it brings back a sound of music so tender. It brings back a night of tropical splendor. It brings back a memory evergreen. Once more under the stars, and down by the shore an orchestra's playing, and even the palms seem to be swaying. When they begin the big it again is past all endeavor, except when that tune clutches my heart, and there we are swearing to love forever and promising never to divine, what rapture serene, till clouds came along to disperse the joys we had tasted. And now when I hear people curse the chance that was wasted, I know but too well what they mean. So don't I only remember when they begin the beginning. Oh yes, let them begin the beginning. Make them play till the stars that were there before return above you, till you whisper to me once suddenly know what heaven we're in when they begin the beginning. When they begin the beginning. Jay Baba.
Jai Baba, thank you, Tim. Yeah, now when we have less time, we have so many hands up. And now we have Joe once again. No, we have Mihal. Mihal, didn't you put up your hand? I see it down again.
Yeah, but I was going to sing Ben the Begin, the Begin.
You can sing Hallelujah or something else.
Okay, okay. Tim, that was wonderful, wonderful, beautiful. And all shares were beautiful. And yes, the passcode is wonderful to remind us, I am God, all of us. Okay. Hallelujah. No, over the town, because he's the loved one, and he's the one who's making us, and he's the one of our source of our godhood. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Retziletzeleitua. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Retziletzeleishama. Kolan shama, te halleluja. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Kol hanshama, te hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Meher Baba. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Betzilzeleishama. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Betzilzeleitua. Kol hanshama, te hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Kol hanshama, te hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Meher Baba. All souls are praying God, all souls are praying Baba. Praising Baba. Che Baba. Thank you.
Che Baba, thank you so much. It was beautiful. And we have Joe Dear again.
The long and winding road that leads to your door will never disappear. I've seen that road before. It always leads me here. Lead me to your door. The wild and windy night that the rain washed away has left a pool of tears. Crying for the day. Well, leave me standing here. Let me know the way. Many times I've been alone, and many times I've cried. Anyway, you'll never know the many ways I've tried, but still they. Time ago, left me standing here a long, long time ago. Don't keep me waiting here. Lead me to
Jay Baba, thank you so much. And we will have Rosalie quickly do a share. Jack, maybe please have your share after the talk because we have Evie who is already here and we will be coming to the close of our hour. Yes, Rosalie.
Jay Baba, I'm back on the blue bus with you all. Everyone squeezed together, focused on beloved Baba. Enjoying the companionship of Meher Baba. I wanted to share this. This is from a talk in Mandali Hall, Erich talking to a pilgrim, and the pilgrim was asking about destruction of the world or Armageddon. And Erich says, it's a good question. And then Erich says, the thing is, first of all, for the man of the world, it's a question. It's very terrifying. The very prospect, and naturally, he will be so terrified, he wouldn't want to even talk about it. And if he were to be told about it, then he wouldn't know what to do. Should he continue the way that he should live, or should he not continue? Should he make plans for the future, or should he make plans for his graveyard, or what? Whatever be, you see. So it is terrifying. The prospects are very terrifying, you see, says Erich. But for those who have heard of Baba, and became aware of what he says is, so to them it shouldn't matter anything. They should continue to live as they have been living in thoughts of Baba, knowing fully well that the destruction, if at all, is to come day after tomorrow, may be by his blessings. It will come the next day. We want destruction to come ahead of its time so that it will put an end to all the exploitation that is going on in the name of destruction. So destruction means not, we are not concerned with the destruction of the world or anything of the sort. Why should we concern ourselves with the destruction of creation? Let the creator, that's his business. We are concerned with ourselves, you see. And Erich continues, yes, unless and until there is destruction within us, how can there be construction, you see? So we are considering our reconstruction while the world may consider the destruction of the world. So, and what Baba wants us to do is to continue to live the way we have been living, remembering him, depending upon him from day to day, hour to hour, moment to moment. According to how you remember him, then depend on him and have nothing to do with the destruction of the world. Well, God will take care about it. The one who has created will naturally be more, should be more concerned with the destruction. Why should we? We are concerned with what applies to us, and that's how he wants us. The sooner the destruction the better it is for us within us. So we are concerned with this within ourselves, and let the world be concerned with the destruction of the world. I love that. I thought it was very excellent. Jay Baba. Thank you, Erish. Baba.
Jay Baba. Jay Baba. That was really wonderful. And...